Hopefully my mic's picking up all right. New name. Let's go to survival, see how it goes. Sure, let's just go with this map. Haven't played this in a while. I've never been very good at it, so this should be interesting. Super hard digging is a nice skill to start with. Increased construction is good. I don't really need medicine. What an operator. And another super hard digging. Okay. We don't really need the the athletics could be useful. IDing, researching. Not bad for a starting card. Not bad. Okay, so let's embark. Okay, I've awoken at the target location, but colonization efforts have already hit a hitch. I was supposed to land on the planet's surface, but became trapped many miles underground. Although the conditions are not ideal, it's imperative I establish a colony and begin mounting efforts to escape. Well, we have fresh water right there. So that's nice. Let's immediately just start digging out here. We want to keep this oxalate for as long as we can. Get our initial stuff going. We need a couple of outhouses. We're gonna need a few storage bins. And we're gonna need a couple of beds. Just to get us started. This stuff is eventually going to get torn down. And moved. As needed. It's going to be continuously telling me that I need things, and I do, because I don't have an oxygen generator, I don't have a food source, probably gonna join these. Been useless in the first one, doesn't it? Right now, I want to make sure they've got a place to go to the bathroom, they've got a place to sleep. And that they've got access to fresh water. If not food. They start with a little bit of food. Very little. Okay, as I say, I always see two. There should be three. There is three. Specific later. Right now we just need storage away. We have the oxygen diffuser. Unfortunately, it's probably going to disturb sleep, but this is temporary. We will eventually be building them a bomb. And then, just going from there. I do have a few mods. I don't remember what mods I have. I legitimately don't remember. Doesn't tell me here. Okay, because it doesn't tell me on the screen, I have to actually go to the main. I'll try and get all the mods to put down in the description of what mods I have active. Interesting choice, bro. For a moment, it's just for sleeping. need to get some metal so that I can make them back to the machine. Alright, these little guys produce sand, coal. They eat sandstone and they produce coal. Which is very useful. I'll have to do some ranching later. Not up to that ability yet, though. We need a research. We need this, but we need to work for that. Some cleaning. I'm still good for oxygen, so there's no rush on getting this built. We'll do it as they get the material, but you know. I have hard digging skills, but I have super hard, but I don't have hard, which is weird. So I can dig super hard stuff, but I can't dig hard stuff. So I can only go to here. I can't do this yet until that guy gets some experience. That'll give me some more metal anyway. Actually gonna kill that one. Somewhere here I'm gonna have to go down. Some polluted water there. Fresh water. Oh, it's a natural gas guy, so that's nice. A little ladder right there. Leading up. Okay, so the resources get pushed back up now. There was a point where I had issues with doing stuff like this, and those resources would just be lost. But now I see when the block gets placed, it's just getting pushed up. So I don't have to worry about losing that stuff, which is nice. Yeah, I've got the station so I can build a computer. What else was there that I needed? Food. Micro mushroom. My little guys require a food source. Oh, it's just gonna... Okay. Right, it just auto-removes. And over here, I think we're gonna put river somewhere. Microbe mushroom is another thing that's eventually gonna get removed. Put the computer there. So that we can start our research. A little bit of a food source up here, so you know. is also this algae, which I believe can go into, I think algae and dirt or something goes into the microbe mushroom to make a gross kind of food. But it's food. I think one of the things that I have is, yeah, this is just gonna fall down. So these are gonna be temporarily lost. I think one of the things I have is that I extended the reach of how far they can use their mining tool. I think that might be one of the things that I got, but I've installed and removed so many things, just testing what works. It's hard to say. And by all means, if anybody has any tips, I'm open to it, just drop a comment. I am open to any tips and tricks that anybody might have. This carbon dioxide. That's heavy. I don't have piles to make it go down yet. Hopefully it will kind of thin out a bit. I'm gonna put another oxygen diffuser there, but I don't know how much it'll help. Because being carbon dioxide, it's not really going to go anywhere. I think I might make this fresh water and this wastewater, which is going to mean I'm going to reconstruct this, put a ladder down here, but eventually I'm going to pump this water out in time. Then what I'll do is I'll put a water sieve on here somewhere once I have it. Put my dirty water here, clean it out, have a pipe back here. Then that should work. Also gonna make this probably deeper. A little bit of a food supply up here, so it's not a lot, but I need this done, basically. I don't want to stress them out yet, let's let them sleep. Look at them sleeping. Stinky is so cute while he sleeps. Stinky Roman and Steve. this is gone. I can make lunch bars, a rice loaf. I'm going to tell it to make tofu too, but chances of it making tofu. Wait, did I accidentally? As important as it is that things are powered, I don't need a hamster. Like 24/7. We need power for oxygen generation over here. So, the oxygen does seem to be clearing this up. What does my gerbil overlay look like? He's very germy. Okay, so it's not terrible. I'm going to avoid that natural gas for the moment. There's just nothing there that we need. At the present moment. However, we are going to start building some roofs. Yeah, let's take this guy because I do want to do ranching. I am going to deconstruct this bed. A door there. Qualify as a bomb. I'm gonna actually move the door out one. That can't be bad. Hopefully this doesn't make it too big. But then I can put one more bed in there. I bring it out by one more block. Rather than having that empty space. Oh, I must be out of. Oh, did somebody level up? This meat leveled up. Okay. Or does meat have any special skills? Let's make him a researcher. Yeah. rest of the people I need to. I will eventually be taken down, but for the time being, we need seeds and things so we can eventually grow our own. To build a latrine. I think right here. Okay, just a wash basin. Relatively large. Oh, I'll go up. Basin on either side. And of course I need a ladder to get. If we get that, we will eventually, but not. Barracks, this will be our latrine. Resources. I don't have a food supply, so I don't want to really get any more, too many more. Well, I have these up here, but this is it. Once this is built, I'll take these out and maybe put some planters here. Oh, mess table. We might be able to build. Tables, no industrial machines. Yeah, all it needs is a mess table. This qualifies as an industrial machine, so. Oh. Unreachable build because they can't get through this stuff. As soon as these are built, I'm tearing this down. And then... off. Yeah, sorry, dude. I know the food's not the best. I'll start giving you digging since you've got that. Oh, it's not what you like, but we'll make you a farmer, we are. This needs to be done so that you guys can get cleaner. Do you actually need that one more step? No, I didn't think so. I didn't think so, they just weren't doing it. You're gonna prep this well to go up. So we are gonna need to go up. There's more water up here. I'm gonna deal with that. Fine, deconstruct it, I'll just rebuild it. I think you get the materials back anyway. Wash the pants going into the bathroom. Just in time to make sure they wash their hands no matter which direction they go out. increase for agriculture. I don't know if they're going to gather to the multipliers. I think this will be where I put. I think I'll leave this set up here, put my supercomputer here. The supercomputer is. I don't know if it'll fit here or if I'm gonna move this. I'll put it in its own room just to keep everything organized. Less organized. Let me research the supercomputer. Let's see if it's gonna send computer. Advanced research, there we go. Stage you got 11, so. Oh, I got 11, because we level 2. Let's continue to improve tidying. Just Trevor like to do Trevor like spilled. Nice. We do need a construction. We do need a construction. Everything's coming along nicely. People aren't necessarily doing the jobs that they're hired for. But that's because I have to start micromanaging them. Because right now, there's a lot to do and not a lot of people. So I don't want to micromanage too much. Thinking where I want to put my canteen. And my kitchen. And I think I'll put it on this side. Over here somewhere. I put the supercomputer here, which, that's not. Once we can craft the supercomputer, figure out where it fits. And I'm gonna move the micro mushroom kitchen takes a fairly large area. So this section here would be the kitchen. Right outside the door of this area, I'll put a ladder going right now, just before the kitchen door, and put the eating area right next to all this lovely polluted water. Or I might do it up. There's meal wood up there. Okay, there's a supercomputer. Oh, it does fit right there. Nice. Which means I can put the door here. Two tiles up. So that all lines up nicely. Hopefully this isn't too clean. That's gonna need to be a door so we can eventually get out that side. Actually, this might not be big enough. Micro washer fits. I don't remember how big the grill in that is. Oh, well, we can build the globe. Oh, yeah, we should build the electric now. I don't think the kitchen is actually spice grinder, electric grill, refrigerator, no mess table. The kitchen is an actual we can build. We however need a refrigerator for it. Which is okay, what we're researching now. So I may actually be able to I think I'm gonna put another generator. I'm gonna wait and see how much room I need exactly here, because I might put a whole generator room right there. I put a room right here for a coal generator. I could just, if I've got one, I'll check. Yep, there's room. And have a coal generator powering some of this stuff. Then we can put... This will be our first level. Our first little area to keep animals. I'm gonna take the algae instead of taking another dupe right now. Actually, it's going to be different. It's not going to be as much space. Let's see. Let's do that. I think I'm going to build my sandwich. Give it as much space as I can. And I think this is a good place to leave it. So we'll be back, hopefully next week. Thank you everyone that's been here. I can share, you know the drill. And not by Twitch.